Brady.
Toss to Kamara. He throws it back to Drew Brees. Brees going down the left side, and he finds Tre'Quan Smith open. Breaks one tackle, and Smith out of bounds inside the Panther 20.
Practice to perfection. In fact, it was so good, they ran it twice. First of all, the detail of Drew Brees to get behind Kamara and deliver him a perfect pass so Drew doesn't have to fumble around so he can get rid of the ball quickly. Now, important note, Kamara, during a break, won a passing contest.